Hello, Christopher. Are you bringing a gift to Winnie the Pooh? This is good. I'll sit here for a while and then move on.
Thank you. Hello, Christopher. I'm sorry I scared you. We were in an abandoned factory. Do you remember how we used to play? I was able to come to terms with the fact that you grew up, but Vinny and Piglet could not. Vinny is furious. Once, when in anger, he cut off my left arm and right leg. After that, I hid here, okay? Let's not talk about said things. You have to get out of here, no matter what. You'll probably wonder why I couldn't get out. Because I'm a coward. But I know that you can get out of this factory. Now go to the door with a blue glowing light bulb. Come on, come on. Goodbye. We hope to see you again in a future that will be as good as the past.
Christopher, I'm falling help all over.
Thank you.
how are you? I'll be back soon. I just fixed the wheel. I accidentally broke it. This is a present for Winnie.
Good evening, Christopher. Today is Winnie the Pooh's birthday. I'm so happy.
Christopher. As you can see, I will soon fall into the boiling honey. And lastly, I would like to say that we missed you. If I could, I would return that time when you and I played together. In those days, we did not think about the future and thank you.
one afternoon. Little Tommy Tompkins was the dunce, and what a fool. Didn't know which was the sun or moon. Teacher said to Tommy Tompkins, well, see if you can think this while you spell. Constantinople.